National Investigation Agency today raided the house of Jiaul Haq, the key conspirator in the Bardhawan blast. A resident of Kalichak in Malda district, Haq is said to be key jihadi motivator who used to motivate trainees in jihadi ideology, including those involved in the blast inside a house in Khagragad in Bardhawan district that killed two suspected JMB militants and injured others. A five-member NIA team reached the blast site in Khagragad and raided the house of Jiaul Haq. According to reports, the NIA has recovered some incriminating documents from the house.
Powered by NNIS.